Hi, my name is Craig Wester, and I'm a Cloud Solutions Consultant at 360 Visibility, and I'm here to talk to you about the five reasons to move your on-premise to Azure. First is resiliency. Microsoft has invested a lot of money in their infrastructure and provide high SLAs to make sure your data is always available. They have several data centers across the world. In the event of an outage, you can have your environment spun up in minutes. Second is security. Microsoft has extremely secure data centers, and they ensure your data is encrypted and protected at all times. They also offer additional security for your benefit to ensure you're as secure as you need to be. Third is scalability. Microsoft makes it very easy for you to scale your environment. If you require additional horsepower, you can scale your environment automatically or manually. You can also descale your environment to save money. Fourth is flexibility. Microsoft offers several tools to manage your environment. You have the Azure Portal, Azure CLI, and PowerShell. These tools make it very easy for you to spin up environments anywhere in the world. Fifth is management. Microsoft manages everything on the back end, so you can reduce maintenance on your end. They also offer several tools in the portal to log, monitor, and troubleshoot your environment. Thank you for listening. And if you have any questions or concerns about moving to the cloud, feel free to reach out to us at 360visibility.com.